Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing.
Give me your money.
No.
What?
No.
Hey, you.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
God.
Want to learn how to defend yourself?
Yeah.
Aren't you tired of bullies picking on you all the time?
Mm-hmm.
Well then, how to be ninja? How to be gangster? How to be emo? How to be nerd is a DVD for you. This DVD includes your two very own personal trainers.
Hello, everyone. My name is Hanate Wakuso Shiseo Tadashite Teriyaki Suzuki Honda Civic.
Yo, what's up? My name is R Dizzle for Shizzle My Nizzle off the Hizzle. Drizzle.
Hey, what's up? My name is Dead because I killed it.
Greetings. My name is Elite Dark Lord underscore Dragon Slayer underscore 3.14159.
Lesson 1. A true emo person hurts themselves and enjoys it.
Oh yeah! Yeah.
Lesson 2. Nerds have really cool fighting moves.
The running slap. The ultra super kick.
The burp shot.
The pick and flick. The butt head.
Lesson number 3. A true ninja knows how to teleport from place to place.
Lesson 4. Gangsters aren't the only ones with cool handshakes. Nerds have cool handshakes too.
The casual nerd handshake.
Yo.
The jumping handshake.
Yeah.
The spinning handshake. The double nerd handshake. The triple nerd handshake.
Wait, where's the third one? You're sick!
Lesson 5. A true gangster knows how to rap.
Soulja Boy up in this hole, watch me crank it, watch me roll, watch me crank that Soulja Boy, me Superman that.
You! Boy, I totally grow, I eat rice, I am yellow. I can rap for shit, but still like Kamoto, that whole lot.
You!
Gang that Kamoto now.
You!
Gang that Kamoto now.
You!
Gang that Kamoto now.
You!
Gang that Kamoto.
If you follow all of these lessons,
it should look a little something like this.
Oh, forget this.
Fatality.
Tee!
Sup, homie?
Stop it! Stop it!
Fatality. Fatality.